coming to the station before us, as I said, I saw him go by in downtown Orlando, and then Cody and I were at the car dealer, the other one came by right behind.
Organizando las señales de advertencia localizado en los pasos de peatones y cruce solamente en las áreas designadas.
Locomotive to your left there.
You're right. I mean, sorry.
Your mind.
It's a generator on wheels.
Which one's on?
That's where they load the cars on.
They're getting it ready.
So now, if anybody calls for a regular number, it brings to my phone, but here's the number for the next month I'm with them. So then we're going to go to Federal because they let me get this phone a month early because Verizon has this deal where they'll let you break, move a month early, but they don't tell you. And Best Buy wants to beat them. And the Verizon is just rude. I said, yeah, but we can switch a month early.
Always beware of a second train coming. Obey all warning signals at pedestrian crossings. And cross only at designated areas. Siempre tenga cuidado con un segundo tren que viene. Obedezca todas las señales de advertencia localizado.
That's it right there.
That's it? Oh, okay.
Here's all the auto racks.
It's got a bunch of...
They're still up against...
That's the auto rack. That's where they move the cars into the racks.
Oh, cool.
They're still up against the ramp, so they're delayed.
They put them in there.
When we came in, one was open, and you could see the cars sitting there.
Well, there are two decks. Cars. Yeah, that's what it is.
That might be delayed.
Yeah, because once he gets going, that got to be by the time.
We can go.
Okay, he's moving. He keep that damn car around.